Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamp's 2016 Phase 5 Challenge. Today we're going to do Workout B's warm-up. You're going to do this warm-up for Challenge Workout number 2 and Challenge Workout number 4. Some of the things you'll need to do this warm-up, you'll need a mat, you'll need a roller, you may need a pair of dumbbells for external rotations, a towel, and a wall if you have access. If you don't have a wall, I'll show you an alternative. Sound good? Helen's got a 10 second timer, so we'll do as many reps as we can in that set. Sound good? Here we go. Helen, get that set. You're gonna try to do 3 to 4 sideline windmills to shirt tucks. Tuck your shirt in, reverse, come together, that's one. That's two. That's three. We'll do one more and switch sides. That's four. Okay, reverse. Okay, next, towel and a wall, if you have it. If you don't, do it without a wall. Knees on the towel, rollers on the side of your body, grab your foot, lunge forward, lunge back, lunge back. Keep your butt tucked. Legs, switch legs. 8 reps, switch legs. Stability. 10 seconds per spot. 5 seconds to switch. Maximum tension. Bent over, external rotation. Pack your head, ribs down, hinge, arms hang, make fists. Elbows up, arms down, elbows up, Arms up, arms down, elbows down. Make sure you're doing a high pull straight out to the sides. You can use light weights. These pins are 1 pound each. These empty power blocks are 5 pounds each. Okay. Incline ankle mobs. If you have a wall, put your foot on the wall, rock your knees straight forwards and backwards. Don't have a wall, do dynamic calf pushes. Heel flat, toes up, spring up onto your toes. Next, bent over arm drives. So pack your head, ribs down, hinge. Right hand by your face, left hand by your hips, switch, switch, switch. Do a hard pull, switch, and a hard punch. Now, 5 seconds jogging pace. I call this third gear. 5 seconds, fourth gear, a jog run. Pick it up. Now running. Now sprinting. Chop your hands. Hand to face, chop your hands down. Recover. Next, ankle bounces. Excuse me. Arms in a W, legs straight, 50 bounces. This is like jumping rope. Arms up, high knee ankle. Bring your heel above your knee, strike down or step down, press yourself up. Ten times. Backwards, inverted hamstring to a Y reach. Four per leg. Reach, step together. 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 Arms up and in. One, two, three, L double hops. One, two, three, four. Spider lunge. I'm going to come right at you. Right leg, 45 degrees. Elbow to instep. Two hands flat. Hip and toe raise. Knee on the ground. Arm up. Push back. One. three, last one. Last exercise, lateral push-up walks, 8 per side, 3 levels. Level 1, open, close. That's 1. Level 2, open, plank, push, close. Open, plank, close. Level 3, push, push. There's your warm-up. That's workout B. Let's get ready for challenge workout number 2. Hoorah.